babe, I feel this going bad. I don't understand. I don't understand what this change is. What's going on? What did I do? I gave you everything. You were my queen to be. Plans of a wedding ring, a few seeds and things. Only your wildest dreams could conceive. But see, in my reality, it was my job to seize all you need plus more. Cause on knees to the Lord, I prayed for the day you became me a Mormon sword with me. Cause surely you floored me from the door that day inside the studio when you helped me record on my mixtape. I told the homies, damn y'all, that woman is gorgeous. They ignored it like, bruh, just record the chorus. But our vibes didn't lie. But cause I spied in your eyes that you were into me too, behind that shy ass smile. And though it took a little while, we became that item. Best friend Shayna said, girl, I knew that you liked him. One thing led to the next, flirting turned into sex, which turned you to my boo, but now I call you my ex. You did me so damn dirty, but you don't see a need to tell me you're sorry. Accusing me so wrongly of things you did but put on me. I gave you every piece of me, but you gave no fucks. My whole heart and whole soul, you just broke and crushed. I didn't want another love, it was supposed to be us, but I guess you didn't. You're so fucked up. Some days I miss you and only wanna kiss you, reminiscing of your scent and how we used to wake up to each other in the bed, laying naked under covers, hugged up, conversating on life and world wonders till I kick the slumber and switch my attitude to fuck ya. Because I know you don't give a fuck about me or anything I went through. No understanding of the magnitude your actions prove. You're too selfish to comprehend, cause it's all about S.A.Y.R.A.H. Said I was the one, then it was I see you later. After all my efforts to reflect, you were precious. Expressing how much I cherished you was a blessing. You still shot me through the heart and stabbed me in the back. Gave a stiff kick in the balls and busted open my sack. And let your fam to believe I wasn't fully committed, when it was really you, but your scary ass wouldn't admit it. You did me so damn dirty, but you don't see a need to tell me you're sorry. Accusing me so wrongly of things you did but put on me. I gave you every piece of me, but you gave no fucks. My whole heart and whole soul, you just broke and crushed. I didn't want another love, it was supposed to be us, but I guess you didn't. You're so fucked up. No sex for 3 months. Oh, but you ain't cheating, right? Had a key to my place but never came to stay the night. Acting all distant and resistant, so unfucking consistent. And at first I wasn't tripping, but I started noticing. The only time we hung out was at your parents' crib. Why? Cause you still stayed home with them. Dissed me but gave respect to the previous guy you used to be sleeping with, who admitted he cheated and didn't. What? See you as wifey, more like a night ski. Got ghostly and broke your fucking heart so coldly that I don't see how homies still get shit energy. And the more I think of it, the more that bullshit sickens me. Cause ain't no rhyme or reason for you leaving, you just left me. So no, I won't forgive you for the way you did me messy. Explain what I did besides be a good man to you. Yeah, bitch, can't say shit. Now can't. You did me so damn dirty, but you don't see a need to tell me you're sorry. Accusing me so wrongly of things you did but put on me. I gave you every piece of me, but you gave no fucks. My whole heart and whole soul, you just broke and crushed. I didn't want another love, it was supposed to be us, but I guess you didn't. You're so fucked up.